This Information Technology Services video will show you how to use the basic functions of Microsoft Lync. For directions on installing Lync, please see our tutorial at support.uidaho.edu/tutorials. To run Lync on your computer, open it via the program icon or search for it. To sign in, enter your full email address and NetID password. To add a contact, type their name or address into the box at the top of the screen titled Find People and press Enter. You can also add an entire group to your contacts. For example, if your department has an office mailing list, type the name of that mail-enabled group into the Find People search bar. Then double-click on the group from the search results. All members of the list will be added to your Lync contacts. To organize your contacts into groups, right-click on the name of a group. You can choose to delete the group, rename it, or create a new group. Once a group is created, you can move contacts into it by dragging them into it. From the search results, you can double-click on a contact to open a conversation with them in a new window. When you receive an instant message, the Lync icon will blink and play a sound. For more tutorials, visit us at support.uidaho.edu/tutorials and be sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.